In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, we
wish to be here.
Call to mind our sins, we ask, Lord, for our strength. You were sent to contrite the heart for whatever sin.
Lord, have mercy.
And to all sinners, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father, to receive us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. O God, who desire the virgin, blessed and Kateri, Tekakwitha, to flower among the name of Americans, the life of innocence, grant the birth of conception, that when all are gathered into your church, from every nation, tribe, and tongue, they may magnify you with a single cantle of praise. For our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is made to be with you, the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Hallelujah.
The kingdom of God.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to the apostles, "Be subject to my disposition, and my hearts are committed to your church, and gracious prayer, peace, and peace. And of course, we will be praying forever and ever."
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be all.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God.
You think your blessings in this world have mercy on us.
Lamb of God.
by example, blessed and Kateri, our bearing in our body of death, Jesus, and we strive to hold fast to you alone, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord,
which was in the past.
Now, like God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth and ask that.
Thanks be to God. May both our